This video will guide you through the seamless process of selecting or adding a chemical or chemical mixture within BREEZE Incident Analyst. In the scenario settings display, the chemical tab allows users to easily select mixtures or chemicals, view their properties, and make changes to the properties. The chemicals can be selected from the drop-down list, and then a subset of chemical properties will be displayed that can be changed directly within the displayed grid. The changes made in this chemical tab apply only to the current scenario and will not alter the permanent chemical database. Additional chemical properties can be displayed and modified by launching the chemical form. Simply click on the chemical button in the ribbon bar or the More Options button to access all chemicals included in the database. The chemical database in BREEZE Incident Analyst saves users time and effort by allowing users to add specialty chemicals, create chemical mixtures, and save tweaks to chemical parameters through the database tab. Mixtures are particularly simple to add. First, select Edit Database, and then Add Records. Enter the number of chemicals you would like to add and define the mixture's components. For example, to create the sour gas mixture, add 5% hydrogen sulfide and 95% methane. Changes can also be made to existing chemicals. The application will automatically calculate estimated properties for the mixture. Once you are done, select Save Changes and your data will be added. It is important to note that unlike changes made in the Chemical tab, changes made in the chemical database cannot be undone once the changes are saved. The third video in the series will show you how to define the meteorological conditions and levels of concern for your model run.